here at Purchase Late Night, we like to give back to the community from time to time. So, as a treat to a class at a local daycare, I'd like to read a story. Please, everyone, welcome a few children from Playtime Daycare down the street. Hi, guys. We're really excited to have you. Do you want to tell us your names and how old you are?
Molly.
What was that?
Molly.
Okay, well, this is Molly. She's 2.5 years old. It's nice to meet you, Molly. Okay, how about you? Oh, nope. It's okay. That's Kyle, everyone. He just turned 2 last week, didn't you? Yeah. And last but not least, we have Daniel. Is that right?
Yo, D-Rock, D-Train, Danny, give him the D-Finch, whatever you want to call me, I'ma just be me. Bop, bop!
So full of energy! Daniel's also 2.5. We're going to read a book called Green Eggs and Ham. Does that excite you guys?
Yo, I just want to give a shout out to my cousin in the literal crib. Yo, what up, Marcus? I told you I was going to make it big. I'm on YouTube, sucker.
Okay, we're going to get started. That Sam I am, that Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am.
Hey, Kyle's got a brother named Sam. Tell him, Kyle, kid fell off the monkey bar. Shit was crazy.
Do you like green eggs and ham? I do not like them, Sam I am. I do not like green eggs and ham.
Oh, what up with them eggs? They all green and nasty?
Would you like them in a house? Would you like them with a mouse?
Hey, yo, hold up. How's eating them nasty Johns in a house with a mouse gonna make jack shit change?
Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox?
Oh, Fox and Socks, that's my boy. Wah, pop, 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 pop.
Not in a box, not with a fox, not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere.
Kyle, what's going on, man? Talk to me. Don't do this to me, Kyle.
Oh, is something wrong over
oh,
there?
Oh, Kyle pooped himself, man. Come on, Kyle. What you been eating, dude?
Is something wrong?
You're fucking right, Kyle. I told you I was going to knock you out the next time you do this, dog.
Oh, Daniel, that's not very nice. Look, you made Kyle cry. Say you're sorry right now.
Kyle, it was not right of me to yell at you. You're still my boy. Just keep it in your butt, dude. I would also like to apologize to you, Miss Radaliu, for interrupting. You are a beautiful swan. Please continue.
Thank you, Daniel. Would you, could you, in a car? Eat them, here they are.
Oh, Kyle, bite my arm, dude. Be a friend, Kyle, bite my arm.
You may like them, you will see. You may like them in a tree.
Excuse me, Miss Radaliu, this punk-ass bitch just bit my arm. I'm gonna need you to kiss it.
Oh, no. Okay, yeah. I'll kiss it, make it all better.
Mwah. Yeah, that's it, girl. You kiss that boo-boo-boo.
You see that, Molly? That's how you treat a man. I know we play doctor in the corner by the cubbies, but I'm moving up to bigger fish, Molly!
All right, I think that's all we have time for right now with the kids. I think it might be nap time.
Ooh, nap time? Shit, girl, you ain't fucking around.
We'll be right back.